Very good morning, children. Welcome back to the class. Now we are going to deal with introduction of trigonometry, the last topic. Okay. Before going to the topic, let me revise the thing what we have learned it in the last three classes. The first class we had learned about the ratios. So tell me the ratios. Sine theta is represented as what? Opposite by hypotenuse. Cos is represented as adjacent by hypotenuse. Tan opposite by adjacent. Cosecant is reverse of the sine. It is reverse of sine. So it is how hypotenuse divided by opposite. Secant is reverse of cos. So it is adjacent hypotenuse divided by the adjacent. Then cot is reverse of tan. Then it is what? Adjacent divided by the opposite. How can you write tan in terms of sine and cos? You can write it in write it as sine divided by cos. Then how can you write cot in terms of secant and cosecant? You can write it as cosecant divided by. So cot can be represented as secant divided by cosecant theta. Okay, cot is represented as secant theta divided by cosecant theta because it is reverse of tan. So it is sine by cos is tan. If you do reverse it, it is cos by sine. So it is secant divided by cosecant. Clear? Now we have done with the first part of revision. Then coming to the trigonometry ratio table. How did you learn the trigonometry ratio table? How many ratios did you learn? You learned six trigonometry ratios. So what are the different degrees you learned? 0, 30, then 45, 60, and 90. Yeah, you had seen so many of tricks in the YouTube writing. So how to remember this trigonometry ratio? It is your choice, children. You can remember it in whichever way you want. They use finger saying from this side you are going to use sine, from this side you are going to use cos. So only sine and cos you should then tan you should divide it also. You need to come back with the normal method only, whatever the trick it might be. So let us go with the normal method. How are you going to remember it? Sine theta 0 degree is 0. Sine 930 is 1/2. Sine 45 is 1/√2. Sine 60 is 1√3/2. Sine 90 is 1. Coming to the cos 0 is 1. Cos 30 is √3/2. Cos 45 is 1/√2. Cos 60 is 1/2 and cos 90 is 0. Then tan is sine by cos. Correct. So tan is sine by cos. How can you write it as tan 0 is 0 itself. Tan 30 is 1 by root sorry 1 by root 3. Then cos tan 45 is 1. Tan 60 is 1 by root 2. Then tan 90 is infinity. Tan 60 is root 3. Sorry, tan 60 is root 3 and tan 90 is infinity. That is not defined. Then you can revise the secant and cosecant and cot by using the sine, cos and tan itself. Then after this segment, what did we learn? We learned about the complementary angles. What is complementary angles? You have one 90 degree and you will be left with other two angles. If you add those two angles, you should get the sum as 90 degree. If you get the sum of those two angles as 90 degree, that is called as complementary angle. Then what are the formulas you learned in the complementary angle? You learned about sine 90 minus theta. Correct. Sine 90 minus theta is what? Cos theta. Sine is the sibling of cos. Sine and cos won't be different. If you talk about cos, sine should only come. If you talk about tan, cot will come. If you talk about secant, you will get cosecant. Cosecant is the mother of the secant barate. Cot is the mother of tan barate. These are the friend of each other. Okay. Sine 90 minus theta, it will always be cos theta. Cos 90 minus theta, it is sine theta. Tan 90 minus theta, cot theta. Cosecant 90 minus theta. Secant 90 minus theta is what? Secant theta only? No, cosecant theta. Then cot 90 minus theta is tan theta. Till here you had learnt in the previous class. Correct. All the three segments are over. Then the last topic we are going to learn about trigonometry identity. What is this trigonometry identity? Still here you had learnt if sine was given, then cos will come. If you are talking about cos, sine will come. Now the combination sine cos with this addition or subtraction symbol. If those two are there, what happens? What will be the answer you get? That is the interesting part what we are going to learn today. So we are going to learn today's topic as trigonometric identities. Okay. Trigonometry identities. You have only three identities to remember. Ashte. More identities here. Do. Yeni de cos ite yad barate yavaglu sin barate. Correct. Sin bantondre cos barate. So sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. Ashte. Sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. You know that whenever you talk about sin, cos will only come. Cos if you talk, sin will only come. So sin plus cos you get as 1. That is 1. Now keeping this as the base, I can find out sin square theta. Can I find out sin square theta? What happens? 1 minus cos square theta. Correct. Now let me find out cos square theta. What is cos square theta? 1 minus sin square theta. Ashtay. It won the name fit for micro. The main thing, the base you should remember, that's all. Base of max, 1, 2, 3, that is multiplication. You remember till the date, right? Like that only you are going to remember the base of identities, that is sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. Ashtay. Now, the next one. Inondo. Tan ige. Now, let me take cosecant. Okay. Cosecant ge atra barad yavdu. I'm not talking about secant. Cosecant male any the tan, correct? Cosecant above is tan. Cosecant below is cot. So you have one middle. So cosecant, whenever you talk about cosecant, cot should come. Whenever you talk about cosecant, what should come? Cot should come. So 1 plus cot square theta is equal to cosecant square theta. Cosecant ge atra yadde tan mate secant. I redu varala. Last, next one. Cosecant will come. So, when you add cot and 1, you get cosecant. When you add cot and 1, what you get? Cosecant. Okay. Now, keeping cot. Cot square theta. How can I write the combination? Cosecant square theta minus 1. Now, if I want only one combination, 1 is equal to, how can I write the combination? Cosecant square theta minus cot square theta. Base yavadan enpitkonbeku? Cot. Cot adha remember aayitu antane? Secant barbeku. Cosecant barbeku. So, 1 plus cot square is equal to cosecant. Correct. Now, secant gyal atra ide? Cot atra ide. Cot dhulta yenu? Tan. So, 1 plus tan square theta is equal to secant square theta. Mode median and length fit point is written, that is F, CF. CF and then in the mean, you need to take the above frequency. In the mode, you are going to take F0, F1, F2. Correct. That is the length fit point. Cosecant. Cosecant male kade is tan. Tan do ulta. So it is 1 plus cot. Now secant gathra yad is cot. Cot do ulta. 1 plus tan square. Ashte. Simple way you remember, you get the answers. If you are able to remember that mod, median, mod, model class and the median class, you should remember this also. This is the base. Now, if I want 1, so you get secant square theta minus tan square theta. Then, if I want only tan, tan square theta is equal to secant square theta minus 1. Ashtay. So, what is the three base formula, base identities you have? Whenever you talk about sine, you will get cos, correct? So, sine square plus cos square is equal to 1. Then, whenever I talk about cosecant, what do I have above? It is tan. Tan reverses cot. So, 1 plus cot square is equal to cosecant. Then, if I talk about secant, cot. So, cot reverses tan. So 1 plus tan square is equal to secant square. Clear about this? So these are the three basic identities. If you remember this, like chop down little pencil marks on the question paper and you can mix and match the combination and do the sum. Clear about this? So let us write it in the formula table. What is the ending? That is identities. Identities, correct? Identities. Now, what was the first thing you learned? Sine square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. Correct. What was the combination of that? Combination of these is, if I want sine square theta, it is 1 minus cos square theta. If I want cos square theta, it is 1 minus, you know, sine square theta. Then what is the next main thing you need to remember? If you are talking about cosecant, what is the about? Tan. Tan reverses cot. So 1 plus cot square theta is equal to cosecant square theta. What are the combination? If you want cot square theta, it is cosecant square theta minus 1. Now, if you want 1 as the combination, it is cosecant square theta minus cot square theta. Now, what is the next thing? If you want secant, what is below? Cot. Cot reverses tan. So, 1 plus tan square theta is equal to secant square theta. Then what are the combination? If you want 1 as the thing, so it is secant square theta minus tan square theta. If you want tan as the combination, tan square theta is equal to secant square theta minus 1. Clear about this? These are the trigonometry identities. Ashte. Nalakke important things you have. Only 4 important things. What is the first one? Ratio kandidkombeko. ಮತ್ತೆ ಮೂರ್ ರೇಷಿಯೋ ಟೇಬಲ್ಸ್ ನ ನೆನ್ಪಿಟ್ಕೊಬೇಕು. ದೆನ್ ಕಾಂಪ್ಲಿಮೆಂಟರಿ ಆಂಗಲ್ಸ್, ಯು ನೋ ಸಿಬ್ಲಿಂಗ್ಸ್, ಸೈನ್ ಕಾಸ್, ಕಾಸ್ ಸೈನ್, ಟ್ಯಾನ್ ಕಾಟ್, ಸಿಕೆಂಡ್ ಕೊಸಿಕೆಂಡ್, ಕೊಸಿಕೆಂಡ್ ಸಿಕೆಂಡ್, ಟ್ಯಾನ್ ಕಾಟ್, ಅಷ್ಟೇ. ದೆನ್ ಐಡೆಂಟಿಟೀಸ್, ಮೂರೇ ಮೂರ್, ಸೈನ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಕಾಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 1. ದೆನ್ ಇಫ್ ಯು ವಾಂಟ್ ಕೊಸಿಕೆಂಡ್, ಮೇಲೇನಿದೆ ಟ್ಯಾನ್, ಟ್ಯಾನ್ ರಿವರ್ಸಸ್ ಕಾಟ್, 1 ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಕಾಟ್ 1 ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಕಾಟ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಕೊಸಿಕೆಂಡ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್. ಇಫ್ ಯು ವಾಂಟ್ ಸಿಕೆಂಡ್, ಸಿಕೆಂಡ್ ಕೆಳಗಡೆ ಇದೆ ಕಾಟ್, ಕಾಟ್ ರಿವರ್ಸಸ್ ಟ್ಯಾನ್, 1 ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಟ್ಯಾನ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಸಿಕೆಂಡ್. ಇಷ್ಟು ನೆನ್ಪಿಟ್ಕೊಂಡ್ಬಿಟ್ರೆ ಟ್ರಿಗ್ನೋಮೆಟ್ರಿ ಇಸ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್. ನೌ ಲೆಟ್ ಮೀ ಸಾಲ್ವ್ ದಿ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ಸ್. ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಅಲ್ವಾ? ಇಷ್ಟನ್ನೇ ಕೊಟ್ಬಿಡೋಣ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ. ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ವೆರಿ ನೈಸ್ ಟು ಯು. ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಸಾಲ್ವ್ ದಿ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ಸ್. Now, yeah, they have given proof and all. Proof is not necessary for your children. They won't ask you to prove there in the multiple choice question. No. They ask you to tick the correct answer. That's all. Do not worry about the proof and all. When you go to the higher studies, you will do this. Now, coming to the exercise 11.4. Coming to which one? 11.4 exercise. So, exercise 11.4. The first one is, express the trigonometry ratio sine A, secant A and tan A in terms of cot. This is not necessary. This question is not necessary. They won't ask you to express. If they ask you to express also, I'll show you one thing you should remember, that is sine A in terms of cot. Correct. What do you know? Cot square A plus 1 is equal to what? It is cosecant. Cosecant square A. Cosecant vatra any the tan. Tan ulta cot. Cot square A plus 1 is equal to cosecant. Now you want it in terms of cot. Cot square A is equal to cosecant square A minus 1. So cot A will be equal to square root of cosecant square A minus 1. Correct? This is the combination. Now, what can I do? I do not have any sign here. Do you have sign here? So you can take, you can convert this. So cot A will be equal to, well, how can you write this cosecant as? 1 minus sine square A by 1. Correct. So it is 1 minus sine square A divided by sine square A, the root. So root and root get cancelled. What do you have? Cot A will be equal to 1 minus sine square A divided by sine A, the square root, correct? So let me take sine here. Let me give back the cos to return side. So sine A will be equal to square root of 1 minus sine square A divided by cot A. So you got sine in terms of cot, right? Which is equal to 1 minus sine square A divided by cot A. simple. This is the lengthy one. They won't ask you to do because you won't have such a time. Also, you want time to other problems. So they won't ask you such type of questions. Then write all the trigonometry ratios of angle A in terms of secant. That also no. Then evaluate. Yes, the problem has come now. You are going to evaluate. Evaluate. The thing is, sine square 63 plus sine square 27 and cos square 17 degree plus cos square 73 degree. Okay, now is what the thing, ma'am, nani gothagadilla whether I should apply this complementary angle or identity angle. The one thing is, you see whether you have square or not. You have square, correct? What do you want to take risk using that complementary angle? Ada shuddha ida. I do not want. I have already ready, that is sine square plus cos square is equal to 1 itself. Correct. Now the thing is, you have plus here, even you have plus here. What has been missing here in the combination of sine square and I wanted cos square. I do not have cos square. And here also sine square and cos square combination I wanted, because I have an identity, that is sine square plus cos square is equal to 1. So see to that you have same. You should get everything same. You should get everything same. Okay. See here. See, you have 63. You make sure that this one you get 63. Or you make sure that this one you get 27. Okay. Now, how to do? 90 minus 63. If you do 90 minus 63, what you get? So this is 8 and this one, 7. 2, 27. This is theta value. Correct. I'll do it in both the combination, whichever way you want to get it. Now I'm going to change the 63. Now what I write? Sine square 90 minus 27 plus sine square 27 divided by. Now I'm going to change 90 and 17. So it is 8, 3, 7. That is 73. So it is cos square 90 minus 73 plus cos square 73. So do not worry about the square. Sine 90 minus theta is what? Cos square 27 plus sine square 27 divided by cos 90 minus theta, sine 73 plus cos 73. What is the condition to apply this identity? Theta values should be same. Either theta values are same, cos square 27, sine square 27. So sine cos square theta plus sine square theta is equal to 1. Here also cos square theta and sine square theta is equal to 1. 1 divided by 1 is 1. That's it. Simple. Similar way here also. You do not want the 62 to be vanished. Okay, fine. Do it with 27. 90 minus 27, you get 63. And 90 minus 73, you get 17. So turn into sine. Sine is going to turn to cos. Cos is going to turn to sine. That's all. The sum is same. Okay, clear? Clear about this? Do not worry about this, children. Your square is there. Theta minus 90 minus theta apply. Marboda, marbaza. You are carrying the sign, the square everywhere. You are not vanishing here itself. Illa neemenadru sign a bitputre, sign square bitidre. Oh yes, you should worry. But no, I am carrying it here. See square. Here also see square. I am carrying it till the end. If you are carrying it till the end, no problem it is. Then the next one you will do. That is the second one. Similar way you are going to do. That's all. You get. You are going to change either the cos, okay, in both, that is sine 25 degree cos 65 degree plus cos 25 degree sine 65 degree. That is the combination you have, correct? Let me give you a hint. What is the matter is, You have your 25, your 25, 20, 65, 65. You are not going to change this. No, I do not want it in that way because the degree is not same. Cos is same, yeah. No, sine is same, yeah. No, I want it to make same. So let me keep this as it is. If I want to keep sine as it is, I'm going to change this cos. Okay? If I'm going to change this cos, 90 minus 65. 25. Correct? So here you are going to write cos 90 minus 25. Plus, here you have going to take sine sine itself. Cos 90 minus theta is sine theta only. Here what you are going to do? You are going to change this sign. Why? Because you have an identity. Sine square plus cos square is equal to 1. It is your choice, children. If you want, you can change this to cos also. Cos 90 minus 65, if you do, it turns to sine 90 minus 65, if you do, it turns to cos 65 itself. Aitam. The next thing is sine I get. Now I want cos. So let me keep the first term as it is. Let me change this cos. 90 minus, what do I want here? 25. So sine 25, cos 90 minus theta is sine 25 plus cos 25. And here cos 90 minus 8. Sine 90 minus theta is cos 25. So sine 25, x into x is x square. Sine square 25 plus x, y into y is y square. So sine square theta plus cos square theta is equal to what? Simple. You can do it in 65 also. You can change this. If you change this 25, you get 65. Here also you are going to change it for 25 itself. So you get, here you get cos 65. Here you get sine 65. So cos into cos is cos square 65. Sine into sine is sine square 65. So sine square 65 plus cos square 65 is equal to 1 only. Clear about this? Yes, you do not have any doubt regarding this. Okay, fine. Let us go to the next one. What is the next one you have? That is 11.4, fourth main, you have multiple choice question. Yes, you wanted this. We wanted this type of question. Yeah, the first one is, fourth main, first one. 9 secant square A minus 9 tan square A. So it is 9 secant square A minus 9 tan square A. Correct? So the options are A, 1, B, 9, C, 8, D, 0. Now, how are you going to do this? The thing is, secant square katra yavudide cot. Cot ulta is tan. Correct? Secant square is equal to 1 plus tan. Or you do not want that combination, you can take 1 minus secant also. It is your choice, children. Whichever way you want, you can take. Only thing is, you need to know the identity. That's all. We know that secant square nearest is cot. Cot reverses tan. So 1 plus tan square A. I'm going to replace here. So 9 into 1 plus tan square A is minus 9 tan square A. So multiply 9 plus 9 tan square A minus 9 tan square A plus 1 minus 1 get cancelled. You will be left with 9. What is the correct option? B is the correct option. That is 9. Understood? Yes. Now, second one. 1 plus tan theta plus secant theta. 1 plus cot theta plus, sorry, minus cosecant theta. Options are A, 0, B, 1, is equal to what they are asking. C is 2, D is minus 1.
How to solve this? No square to apply identity. How to solve? Now the thing is ratio.
6 ratios initially the first class you don't know. How can you write tan? Sine by cos. How can you write secant? 1 by cos. Got cos by sine. Cosecant 1 by sine. So denominator you should see to the denominator it should be same. So 1 plus sine theta divided by cos theta plus. How can you write the secant? 1 by cos theta. Okay, over. Cos same, denominator same. This is cos theta divided by sine theta plus, minus 1 by sine theta. Okay, fine. Now what is there? Denominator same. I need to take LCM. Let me take LCM. Cos theta. Here you get cos theta plus sine theta plus 1. Next what you get? 1 plus, sine theta plus cos theta. Just it. LCM is not there in this side, right? So it is sine theta plus cos theta minus 1 divided by sine theta. If I'm going to multiply, since I do not have any sine here, I'll multiply. What do I get? Let me rearrange and multiply. Sine theta plus cos theta minus 1. Okay. This combination is 1. Then the next combination is sine theta plus cos theta minus 1 divided by whole divided by what? Cos theta sine theta. Correct. So what is there here? Let me take this as A and this as B. Here also this as A minus B. So A plus B, A minus B formula is what? A square minus B square. Correct. So let me solve it here. So what happens? Sine theta A square, the complete thing square plus cos theta the whole square minus 1 square divided by sine theta into cos theta or cos theta into sine theta. Anything is fine. Now, I do not have anything in terms of sine theta plus cos theta. Do I have anywhere anything? No. So what I am going to apply? A plus B the whole square formula. Okay. If I apply a plus b the whole square formula, sine square theta plus cos square theta plus 2 sine theta cos theta. 1 square is 1 divided by sine theta cos theta. Anything you can find it, your children, in this step? Another constant, another substitute, marboda? Yes. Sine square theta plus cos square theta is what? 1. So it is 1 plus 2 sine theta cos theta minus 1. Minus 1 plus 1 get cancelled. So it is sine theta into cos theta. You will be left with 2 sine theta cos theta divided by sine theta cos theta. Sine theta get cancelled. You will be left with 2. So what is the answer? Option C is the answer. Okay. Clear? Yes, it is a lengthy problem, but it is easier only. Alva, easy thane ide. Yen ide difficulty? Yen ila difficulty? Yen pitkombeko? LCM same baratara itkombeko. Nen pitkombeko? So tan na henanta baritini 1 by sine by cos anta baritini. And cos secant I can write as 1 by cos. Okay, then this one cot sine by cos, cos by sine and cosecant is 1 by sine. So you are going to take LCM. Interchange the terms. See to that if you are applying any formula, then you are going to solve. Ashte. Simple. Simple. No difficulty. Simple anta helthira ma'am. Namo gotto kashta. Alva. Nothing is there, children. Very easy it is. You need to understand that, sir. Artha maadkondre ella nu easy. Then coming to the third one. Next is secant A plus tan A 1 minus sine A. Options are A
to get secant A, gotilla. Sin A, no idea. C, cos square, cosecant A, get an idea. D, cos A. I know, no idea. If I say, you would have told, get an idea.
Yeah, these are the options and this is the question. Now, let me see. Secant, if I want secant, how can I write the secant? 1 by cos. Tan, it is sine by cos. So, the LCMs are same. I can write secant as 1 by cos plus tan as sine by cos. LCMs are same. I want LCM same. So 1 minus sine A. So here LCM same. Cos A 1 plus sine A into 1 minus sine A. Now multiply. Since I have multiplication, 1 into cos is cos itself. 1 plus sine. 1 minus sine is what? Which formula you are applying? Very good. A plus B and A minus B formula. So it is 1 plus sin A, 1 minus sin A divided by cos A. Now you are 100% sure, correct, of solving the trigonometry ratios. So it is A plus B, A minus B. It is A square minus B square divided by cos A. Correct. Coming to the identities. What do you know? Sin square A plus cos square A is equal to 1. Here I have 1 minus cos sin square A. 1 minus sin square A is what? Cos square A. So it is cos square theta divided by cos theta. Cos theta and square get cancelled. We will be left with cos theta. Cos theta, cos theta cancel my deal. Square na cancel my deal. So it is cos theta B. Get an idea is correct. So, the option D is correct, that is cos theta. I think now you are 100% sure how to use this trigonometry ratio, where to apply the formula, where not to apply the formula. Correct? Nothing, children, you need to remember that C to that the denominators are same. Make the denominator same and do the sum. Continue with the sum, that's all, nothing. Yaar ban tadiya, yaar physical. No? You can continue. Coming to the next one, it's fourth one. What is the fourth one? 1 plus tan square A divided by 1 plus cot square A is equal to what? A is secant square A minus 1. Cot might be, tan might be. Do not know. Let me solve and conclude my answer. So now the question is done. Okay. Now what to do? Here already square is given. Why to confuse? 1 plus something square, 1 plus something square. It indicates that you need to see to the identities. Correct. Tan again, atra cosecant. Cosecant ulta is secant. So 1 plus tan square is secant square. Then cot again. Atmele secant. Secant ulta is cosecant. So cosecant. Clear? So 1 plus tan square is secant square. 1 plus cot square is cosecant square. Simple. Now, how are you going to cancel this? How are you going to cancel this? Can I write cosecant? Secant as, what can I write secant as? 1 by cos square A. And cosecant as 1 by sine square A. So if I cross it, if I do the multiplication, I get sine square A divided by cos square A. Correct? So sine by cos is what? Tan. You cannot apply it in this way. So that is A to the power M, B to the power M. How are you going to write A to the power M divided by B to the power M? It is A by B whole to the power M. Correct? Isn't it? So, sin theta divided by cos theta the whole square to the power G. part 2. Correct? So sine by cos is tan. Tan square theta. Simple. Easy, ala?
Simple. But clear.
Yes. Yeah. All others are proof. They won't ask you to prove and think. So we have completed with introduction of trigonometry. And we have, without any distraction, we have completed our syllabus, that is 2021 math syllabus is over. Yes, I know I have lagged behind by application of trigonometry and construction. Since it is the least number of questions will be asked by the board regarding those topics, let us solve those topics in the multiple choice, that is the model paper itself. Okay. If it is going so deeper inside, then we'll do the sum across what are the similar sums you get it in the examination. Clear? So we now what is the conclusion is I have completed the lesson, that is all the chapters have been completed. Then those two will be done in the model question paper itself. So if that is going so deeper inside the chapter, then we are going to solve all the questions based on that. Or if it is not, no, it is not so deeper inside, let us wind up with those questions itself. So the thing is, do not get panic. Okay. The rough sheets will be given in the exam sheet, that is the question paper, as you get the question paper. Same question paper, schooler hang question paper kota adhe tarayata, but booklet tarayata. One on the sheet kota dila. They form it as a book and they pin it and they give it to you. So you have n number of pages in that. That's all. Then you will be having OMR sheet. So OMR sheet only neat agi shade maadi whatever the answer. Whichever the answer you are with 100%, shade it correctly. If you are doubt in the question, so leave that. Make a dot in the pencil in the question paper. Dot as a tick mark. Ala. Tick mark is the initiator bandhu na question paper. They snatch your question paper and they take it off. Why? Because you are doing malpractice. No. Put a light dot so that the invalidator could not see. Okay. So put a light dot and keep it. Okay. Then the initiator will say how much time you have dot and all. We will be guiding you people. So when you have time, when the time is already come to an end, at that time, if you do not know, if you do not able to conclude the answer, whether this or that, then you can shade the answer what you have got. They won't cut the marks for the wrong answers and all. No, whatever the right answers you are, done with you are. Then you do not shade one thing and peep into other's paper and see, oh, he has done that one, and then cross it and then do not do the other one. No, the computer scanning won't be done like this. They won't take that. Computer only take only the complete shade. If you shade it half also, they won't. The computer won't scan. Scan matare. The answer sheet, what the OMR sheet, what we get it from you people, it will be scanned by the computer. If you roll it with the half circle also, it won't take. Okay. So only do it with the complete circle. Complete circle, circle maadi. Hangan the circle in the jaasti circle na draw. Jaasti circle na draw maadi, maadbedi. Whatever the amount of circle they have given, that only you do. Okay. That is the thing what I wanted to tell you. And the rough sheets will be given. You can chop it everything there. And the answers also. You can then what else? Do not get panicked. You have sufficient under 3.5 hours you will be having. So cut short your times. That is 1 hour 15 minutes for max, 1 hour 15 minutes for science, and 1 hour for social. I think social you the sufficient 1 hour. Then you want more time for max and science because some problems will be there. Biology won't take much time, but chemistry takes because you need to write the IUPAC number, that is double bond, triple bond, it is there, or you have any functional group that is chlorine, bromine, iodine, something. If the functional group is there, then ethyl bromide. Bromine, you need to name that you wanted to write there 1, 2, 3 and all. So it takes time, and to do the problems also in the chemistry, then empirical formula and all, you need to find out like that only. You have mathematics also. The mathematics you need to solve it, and you need to do solve there itself. Nothing won't happen. Solve there, you will be having working sheet. Do not use all the sheets and make a mess there. Go in a row, that is draw the working also neatly so that you have sufficient place to the other problems also. Then what else? Nothing else, students. So practice, practice, practice. And you know that so many model question paper has been released by so many They are in the YouTube, you might have come across, they guess, oh, this might come, this question. Okay, take those questions, answer those questions, see, on the stop clock, so that you need to complete max paper within 1 hour, 15 minutes. Okay, on the quest stopwatch and see to that you are going to complete it within 1 hour 15 minutes. If it is not, then today, okay, fine. Today you have taken 2 hours to complete. Okay, fine. Tomorrow you wake 1.5 hour. Then day after tomorrow you might complete it in 1 hour. Okay, so the thing is you need to make sure about the topics. In the next class, that is after this class, I am going to give you the formula, all these lessons formula I will make you first write, and then we are going to solve the model question paper. Okay, and the next thing is nothing, you do not get panic, wear mask. Okay, wear two masks you wear, children, because this is a pandemic time, we do not want to take risk with our lives. So wear two masks, one will be the cotton mask, which is outer layer you wear it, and another inner layer you wear it as a NH95 you will get, or a blue color 10 rupees or 20 rupees mask you will wear that, and with the cloth mask, both you wear it and you get it inside the campus where you write the examination, neatly dressed, and you go. This is what the things are. You know all these things, you are not a small kid to guide you. These looking neat is very thing. Do not get, if you are looking shabby also, since it is the dangerous time, they might see you in a different way. So be clean and you go. Okay, I'm not saying that you people are COVID effective, no, nothing like that, but be neat when you go. No, you, they should, oh, neat person, I, they should not get any negative feeling when you see, oh, he might have, no, he, she might have affected, like that we do not want. And have a bottle, water bottle of yourself only, do not use the waters what they give you. You carry one bottle, you carry pencil, pen, eraser, scale, whatever you want, in a neat pair pouch, and take the all ticket, everything, you go. Okay, you they'll be informing you in the school office when you collect the all ticket, what, how to go, how to come and all, you will be carrying on with that. So this ends the chapter I'm completed. I'm very happy to complete. So the thing is, you need to practice, and I'll be left only with the model question paper. I'll solve the model question paper. Both the model question papers will be solved by me, and the formulas will also be given. Okay. Thank you, children. Thank you very much. And you please be safe. Okay. And do practice. Start with today. If you take half an hour, tomorrow you sit for 45 minutes, 20 minutes earlier, and then start. It is very good if you start with. Thank you very much, children. Thank you very much.